Hello, hello, hello. It's that time again. So, a lot's happened since I last streamed 2 days ago. I did a lot of research on crashes in Fallout New Vegas. It's unusual because from what I could remember, the game never crashed for me. I don't think so. I would have definitely noticed it last time. And I played over 100 hours of it. So I'm not really sure. If anyone's watched the last stream, it basically crashed twice in fairly quick succession. See, this guy's still alive now. So he died last time. Whoops. Just trying to. Okay, there we go. And, so the plan was. Kill everything and then get this guy back. But for some reason, is this where we're meant to be going? No. Okay, so yeah, that's what we're doing. So we just went upstairs, sorry. I'm a bit confused because they, let's just increase this brightness a little bit. It's very dark. That's probably good. Okay, he's gonna come with me. We are gonna kill everything, hopefully. Yeah, so I think last time I got stuck here. Yeah, you can shoot all you want, buddy. Oh, did I just burn him? Oh, I think I did that last time. Oh, I'm on fire now. Hey.
Come on.
Son. No need for violence.
This is hopeless.
Yeah, it is. You are all doomed. Yeah, see, I lost him. Yeah, see, I think I did the same thing again, even though I had a second chance. Is his leather armor better than mine? Probably not. Okay. So he ran away? Is that what happened? Tell me quick, another kick in the head. There's someone else here.
Must have got away. Maybe I'm just jumping.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening.
Oh,
whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. The death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam.
Oh, I didn't mean to that.
Moving on. Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it?
Okay.
You never know what's gonna happen next. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Come on.
God, this thing's
play
fun.
The play it again.
Okay, my where am I gonna use that key? Okay, I'm over encumbered. Miscellaneous.
But you're so warm
metal sensor models, turpentine.
For my Johnny.
100% the best. Yeah, I think we can get rid of those. Play it again. Hey. I just love this thing.
What if you go? What if you stay?
It's so much fun.
I love you.
Had enough.
Hey.
You can be kind.
You are going to burn.
I know.
Yeah, so I updated the, apparently there's a group of modders that love this game, like I think we all do, and yeah, they've developed a, it's empty, they developed some, hey. Oh, good. Yeah, the flamethrower. Yeah, they developed a few anti-crash things to fix. So, one is literally called anti, like, New Vegas anti-crash. So I downloaded that. And they also upgraded the RAM from 2 to 4. Gig, so yeah, it should be able to handle more memory, and therefore if the issues are caused by like rapid, you know, needing to store too much stuff and things like that, so we'll test it out and see whether it works.
Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said
we need to get rid of some
part of a new strategy. In addition, patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but see many tables remain empty. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. Gonna play a song for you right now. And it's about that special someone you find only once.
I think this will be enough. So, I think we've cleared this level. Right. I'll take that. Let's listen to that actually now. Where would it be? Is it an 8?
Someone I really could
it being miscellaneous? It's been a while since I played this, so literally since it came out, so I don't remember everything now. I thought we could just listen to them. No? Gun cabinet. Oh, energy cells. Ooh, plasma pistol. Okay, cool. I'm 100% just using this and then chucking it out. Well, selling it. Obviously not just throwing away a giant flamethrower, but... Ooh, very good. Oh, what did I just do? Ooh. Oh, look at that. What a move. Jet. I don't think I've got any jet yet. Take the cycle. I have to say, I've never really been a fan of the of all these like medics and, I mean not medics, but you know what I mean, the, all the drugs, they got too much of a downside in the game. They're good once or twice, but what happens is you end up, it's kind of good for critical situations, I'll say that. I think we've done it all.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. Here are our top stories. Sad news from Good Springs. The town was wiped out after heavy fighting with a gang of escaped convicts.
That's me.
Travelers are advised to keep their distance. Also in the headlines, Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops. Yes, Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give.
I think these 9mm.
Next.
It's a 10mm pistol. That's a really good condition one. Yeah, I think we can just... I think we just need to... Just to get it down. It's funny, because I just remember doing this item stuff all the time.
Warms an old implacable heart such as mine.
Okay.
Don't say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed.
Oh man.
So I'm gone.
That's not what I meant to do. I have to do that.
What the fates have in store.
Take scrap electronics. Might as well take that. Or take a doctor's bag.
I'll try hard ignoring those lips I adore.
Now, what do I need to do this? 35. I think my repair is actually really bad. So, yeah, 16. Yeah, plus 10. Can I get... This is a question. Can I... where's my... White horse nettle, you say? But yeah, so.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in here tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. All the latest news coming your way right now.
That's funny.
NCR officials at Ken McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix.
Science.
One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. One more story for you. The death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem.
Prem, a bitter drink.
The other New Vegas. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Anti-Venom. I was sure I had a, something to increase my... I'm sure I had something to increase my repair. Oh, maybe I used it on that... I used it. That's so annoying. Okay. What affects your repair? That's the other thing. Is it intelligence? Repair, yeah. So do I have items that increase my intelligence? That's the question. Well, everything seems to be running a lot better. I say that right now and it's going to just crash, but yeah. Actually, I should, while I'm remembering. I'm pretty sure my my rads are quite high. Yeah, 55. There we go. Oh, that's my rads, that's right. Okay. Rebound. Salesman. No, that's damage. This music. Here we go. Intelligence plus 2. Ooh. What if I take some mentats and then see what I can do? Okay, let's take that. Well, what's my skill now? Can I do it now? Nope. Okay. Oh man, I can't get up to the top just because I can't repair this elevator. Okay, cool. After a while, it's pointless grabbing all this money and stuff. So ruined. Destroyed all these fools. Turn the power on and off. Yeah, I think I'm done here. Unfortunately. I really wanted to... get up the top. Oh, maybe I can still. Whoa. Who's shooting me? Down here. Oh, way over there? Dude. Whoops. Long distance flight. That's funny. Okay, I need to heal myself. I just love, like, just... let's crack some Nuka-Cola, hey? Yeah, that's just pretty good. Okay. Yeah, we can't run. I thought I had that 210. Did I do something? That's weird. Okay. Before we get rid of that. Before we get rid of one of these. Before we can get rid of that. That's weird. I'm very confused now. Can I get over this? Come on, let me through. Hey, there we go. Uh-oh. Am I freezing? Uh-oh. See, this is what happened last time. Oh, there we go. The game just locks up like this. And then... which is weird, because I never had it when I was playing before.
You know, I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape. It's just about time to get you some news. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time.
No way to get in.
Also in the headlines, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made full recovery.
Son.
Now that's a delivery service you can count on. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas wishing you ladylike luck tonight. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man.
Oh, come on.
And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Give me the shot. Give me it. Going down, buddy. Whoa. that's a weird place to stop. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, that's right. Eat some. Yeah, I'll just eat this. Okay. I feel stupider. Johnny. Listen to this and then we'll switch the radio.
Johnny Guitar.
Okay, so how do I get to the third floor that's not the elevator? That's the question. How do I do that? Doesn't look like there's any way in. It's very annoying. This took one. I'm very disappointed. Oh, I'll have to do a I'll have to do it like again later. I think that's the only way I can do it, right? Oh, it's struggling. Is it just because I've got everything on ultra? Is it? Oh, nice. A little stash. The jet. Thanks, mate. I like it when they reward exploration instead of just... yeah, I know. I'm gonna go up here and have check this out. I just worked out how to do it. It's gotta hold it a little bit. Extraordinarily beautiful right now. Thank you. It's just about time to get you some news. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Also in the headlines, scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility.
Too much
Mojave?
Mo
problems.
Am I right?
You are right. Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling.
Has your life taken a turn? Do trust.
Yeah, let's get some more uninterrupted music. Nice. So are these just the... Are these the people that live in the, that are in the, Pym? Is that the one it is? I think it must be. Boxing tape. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't need that. Take those. Hang on, what's their shotgun? What's my one? Where's my single shotgun? Okay, we'll put that one there. Yeah, this one's much better. Okay. You'll never notice. He'll be like, eh, my shotgun's looking a bit more crappy. See, look at this. It's just like frozen. It won't let me through. Like slowing down. Come on. There we go. Okay. So why? So these people are all just like from the casino, right? That's what I'm assuming anyway. Pilot light. Make your makeshift flamethrower. Oh, this place is dingy. Okay. We definitely don't need any of this stuff anymore. Don't even know if it's worth exploring these for a few bottle caps and stuff. Oh, that's what that's very useful. I always forget how good the how good these magazines are sometimes. Oh, bobby pin will do. Oh man, I'll just finish this. It bugs me when I don't do every single place. yeah, I'll take that. What is this? Paint gun? No, I don't want the paint gun. Oh no, I don't want his noodles. Okay. Oh, whoops. Don't need to flamethrower the place. This thing. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Alright, wasn't the repair robot there? Oh no, maybe it was in here. Oh, that's right. Neatly folded and dropped it off. So weird. Take that, thank you. And, don't want that. Okay. Examine it. Science 55 or higher. Okay, I need science 55. Pair 65. Pair with parts. 3 pieces of scrap metal, 2 sensor modules. Oh, I did it. I'm a genius. Hello, buddy. Thank you. Okay. Is he just gonna follow me everywhere now? I don't think I managed to do this last time. Come on, buddy. Okay, that is very cool. I guess I'll talk to the dude. Alright.
Howdy.
Is it Nash? No, it wasn't this guy.
You got that old robot up and running again? How's it working out for you?
Well, I guess you're gonna have to find us a new lawman. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Potter gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there. Well, I guess I never thought of
there
that.
There you go.
I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it.
So many.
That beat-up old pile of bolts. courier dropped it off a little bit ago.
Oh, that's right.
Not a bit. I imagine there must be some people around curious about that kind of technology.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
I mean, I'll try not to. Okay, let's talk to this guy and make him sheriff if we can.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Oh. Okay,
happy trails, partner.
I should be able to do it, because I've got a... I just picked up that Science Today magazine. Where is it? Not Salesman, what is it? I thought it was Science Today. Salesman Weekly, Squirrel Stew. No, it's not. Ah, Programmer's Digest. There we go. Boom. Okay, quickly, quickly.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Heh.
Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
There you go. My kind of town. Oh, I leveled up.
Prim is a thriving... Whether you can... The town...
Okay, let's get it.
Happy trails, partner.
That was awesome. I need to increase my lock picking. Repair and science. There we go. Ooh, I got a perk. Educated? Every time you advance. Gain two or more skill points every time you advance in level. I mean, that's cool. Ooh, that is really good. That's pretty cool. That's like a permanent bonus. As much as I don't really like this stuff, this actually looks pretty cool. That one's really cool as well, but I think we'll take that one. Okay, and with that, we're out of here. Time to go back into the wastes. See, there's this level, which is where I went in. I went to the second level. I can't get into these areas. Which is really annoying me. I really thought there'd be an outside area that I could get to. Okay. Well. Let's head up to this fire up here. And check out what's around us. Oh, there's more people over here. Cool. Flame on. Who's up here? Where'd they go? Oh, it's just bot flies. Yeah, that's pretty boring. Yeah, this is fairly boring. My poor dude's glitching everywhere. What is that? Okay. Don't need to kill those botflies. We'll head up here. Up into these hills. And take a look. Just one second there. I'm going to use a different support for my keyboard. Because it keeps... I think it's actually the keyboard that is having trouble. Didn't I just fall down the rock? There we go. Nice easy jazz. Oh, is there actually no way to get up here? That's annoying. Okay. We'll follow this ridge line. Sort of head towards the weird statue over there. Have a look. Can I get up here? Yes. Let's see what we can see from a height. That's mainly what I'm looking for. Something close by. As long as it's not too dangerous, I don't mind. I know it's giving me a bunch of quests and stuff, but I truly just enjoy walking through the waste, listening to jazz and old music. Alright, so this was the guy, right? No. Okay. Well, submachine gun. Thank you. Take some of that. Ooh, a storm chaser. I don't need that. Okay, we are in a new area, are we? Oh, oh, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Was not expecting that. Dude, Eddie, prospector's den, you say? Okay, this dude was cowboy repeater, you say? Metal armor. Okay. Yeah, I know. Oh, this is actually better. Okay, never mind. And it weighs less. Do we dare go in here? Sure. Oh, cool. Rebound's good.
Ow.
Dude. Is my robot gonna, can I repair him? Yeah, we don't need this right now. Any more bad guys around? I was not expecting this when I walked in. A grenade rifle, you say? Okay. I don't know if I need all this dynamite. I definitely don't need this many 9mm pistols. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm trying to throw them out, that's what I'm trying to do. I still want my... my incinerator. That's a cool stack of guns. Hang on, what is that? Oh, that's a 10 mil. Okay. 20 gauge, I'll take that. I don't need a... Ooh, nice. Okay. Why is everyone dead in this place already? Fresh potato, you say? Maize. Probably need this stuff because I'm quite on. I think I'm actually not doing too well. Yeah, this is crippled. Very tempted to use this, but we'll. Yeah, let's just doctor's bag it and. We'll eat some stuff. Yeah, let's eat some Salisbury steak, some sugar bombs. Ant meat. Oh, I think I remember the ants. Oh, man. It's so tempting to take. Again, I mean, I've already got one. Okay.
You like that?
Don't know who the jackals are, but they're gonna be dead. A fancy box and they leave it empty. Wonder why half of them are dead. Oh, nice. I'll take that. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to sleep. I want to open this. 50. So annoying. Empty footlockers, poo. It's like I can't open that yet. So definitely eat some more. Hydra. I don't actually remember what Hydra is. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh no, I don't want to do that. I really need a repair bench. That's what I need. Okay, well, that was surprisingly mundane. These guys didn't really have much to offer, but at least I didn't die horribly. Who's that guy? I don't even remember him. Ooh, a fresh apple. Oh, nice. Purified water. Yeah, and some jet. Oh, jeez. Okay. That's caution. Yeah, I noticed. Problem is, it could be bot flies, could be a group of super mutes, could be like those giant scorpions that just kill you. I don't like this. Let's get to higher ground and look down. Oh, there's more up here. Okay. Who is around here? And why is there so many? What is that? Oh, it's a scorpion? Yeah, okay. Right, we don't need to fight those. Yeah, dude, don't go off shooting those things. Oh, successfully avoided most of them. Probably should have stayed up on that ridgeline. Got it? Toasted scorpion. Oh, poison gland, I'll take that. Okay, so where are we? That is the question. 50 XP, you say? Thank you. Near level 5 already. So what is this place? Yes, I know. Cool. Where's my guy? Isn't he just like shooting all the scorpions? Dude, come back here. Hey, dude, come back. Yeah. Follow me. Sucker. And I talk to him. What? You can hold stuff? Oh, you're a legend. Oh, no, no. Come with me, buddy. Follow me. Back up. Keep distance. Talk to. Oh, I can talk to him. Yeah. Okay. Is there like a follow distance? I don't know. He's alright. Come back. Come on, buddy. Okay, so coming up to what looks like an old train station, but it's got these loading cranes. Gee, there could be to load stuff onto them. Okay. Emergency service rail yard, you say? Doesn't look like there's anyone around. Guess the sensors don't pick up anything. Can't get into the place. Can I make stuff? I think I've... Yeah, give me some healing powder. No, nothing. Oh man, I keep almost shooting that thing because it just like flies around me. Okay. Why don't we look at the map? Just so I know where I'm going. So what's this? Well, what's the quest that I'm on? Oh, that's what I wanted to do. That's right. Okay. I'm going the right, completely wrong spot. Hey, okay. Now let's go check out the theater. I do love this though. What's that thing over there? See, that's my favorite. Like, just looking up and going, what is that odd thing? What are these? Follow that railway for a while. That'll be awesome. Maybe put on a bit of music. Oh, is there... Grim Pass, you said. What is there? This guy is not, oh god, how far away am I? Oh, thankfully not that far. Oh my goodness, I'm so annoyed now. I'm gonna get these. Oh goodness. Okay. As soon as I saw him just take Eddie down in one shot, I was like, oh. Rides, you say? We are in a radiation. Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay. Probably need to get out of here and not head towards it. But what are you shooting, Eddie? Eddie, what are you shooting? What is that thing? Oh, I forgot about this. What is that dude? I need to, Stimpak. Okay. That is not, oh, man. Oh, where did that guy go? Okay. Not what I was expecting. What are you learning? It's getting a lot harder than I thought. Okay, can't tell him just to maybe stays ground. Yeah, I think I need to avoid that whole area. Clearly I was a bit too full of myself with how good I was. Didn't realize there'd just be a bunch of dudes with flame grenades just shooting them at me. In fact, I think he had the same weapon I did, so yeah. Let's keep going. Eddie, stop shooting people, please. Okay. Yeah, let's get it this way. That's it. Wait. Oh, what is this? Big storm? Man, the wastes are a dangerous place, you say. Oh, jeez. What is that? I know I sound like a Rick and Morty character. Oh, jeez! But, it keeps reminding me. You know you're dressed as an NCR member. Just so you definitely know that. What is that up there? What are these things? Oh, these are the ants, that's right. I told you, I do remember these. Hey, leave my robot alone. Yeah. Hey, don't shoot me. Oh no, it's this guy shooting me. Hey. Whew. I thought they were, that's interesting. I actually thought they were, scorpions, but probably don't need all this ant meat and stuff. Oh man. Yeah, I just want to see what this is. I don't actually want to get involved in fighting ants. Just right now. Dude, stop shooting stuff. I wish there was something that I could say, like, stop being aggressive. I couldn't find anything. It's just, like, we're trying to stealth around here, buddy. Oh, dude. Gonna get yourself killed, Eddie. I know you love it. Hey, level up. Can't level up to it. Oh, I thought that was it. Got him. Okay. Good job, Eddie. think we need some more speech. And I think we need some... I mean, medicine sounds pretty good, but... yeah, we really need to up our locksmithing. It's getting annoying. Did I lose that thing? Where was it? Am I still running towards it? Oh, it's up here. I can see the little spikes. There's one more dangerous thing up here. What is it? That's the question. Let's get off this ramp. Oh, there's a bunch of dangerous stuff here. And there's actually two people. Let's go talk to them. And leave these dangerous things behind. Is Eddie still following me? Yes, he is. Good job, Eddie. Where are these people? Hey! Whoa, what's happening? Is it just this? I don't know what just happened. It was showing me two yellow lines. Anyway. Not particularly where I wanted to go, but let's just have a look. Jeez, Eddie's got a good eye. He's just like blasting things. Oh no, not those things. No. Another red scorpion. Please no. Oh man. Oh jeez. This thing just snuck up on me. Okay. There's definitely two. Okay. See that? What's that? Got Eddie there, and I've got this yellow one up here. So there has to be someone here, right? I mean, surely it's not a glitch. See, it just like... it just disappeared. Maybe it is a glitch. Nipton General Store, you say? Oh, I'll take those, thank you. But I can. Okay. Let's do this. I can now, I think. Where's the... sneak, yeah, but where's my... salesman? Where's the lockpicking one? I wish this was in, like, a separate area or something. I could just... instead of having to programmer. Right, here we go. Locksmith reader. There we go. Okay. Okay, so we're way over the other side. Oh, these really are. I forgot how tricky these can be. Yeah, there we go. Magnum. Nice. Okay. What was that? I actually don't need that. What's the Mayor Stein's journal? Is it under miscellaneous? Okay. Let's keep going, I guess. I mean, I guess that was okay. Check out what's up back. Nothing much. Let's keep going. Yeah, this thing's nearly cactus. See, again, I've got two friendlies straight ahead. But I don't really. Oh, look at this. Oh. Why can't I get up there? There we go. Okay. Let's keep going, Indy. See, why do I have this on my screen, but... Oh, there are people.
Prim is a new Hey there.
Oh, we got a...
Hey there. Need anything?
Yeah, sure, buddy.
Sure. Here's what I got.
Okay, You're gonna get a lot of stuff. I gotta keep that submachine gun. I still never understood why blood packs only do one hit point. Vision, that's what that was. Oh, got some trouble. Oh, we're going to use the grenade rifle soon. What is Mayor Stein's channel for? I can't remember. Yeah, don't know if I need this. Yeah, you get ready, you can have that. I hesitate to give away guns just yet. You can have the varmint rifle there. Yeast? Okay. Let's see what you got, buddy. Yeah. Hey, Where's all my cigarette packets? Huh? Where's all that? What, he doesn't want it? Oh, that's annoying. Ooh. Can I really afford one? I should probably take them all. Because I will eventually regret it. Okay. Yeah, we don't want to go up there. We want to head to the cinema. Let's get away. Well, it's still daylight. We are going to get some good time in front of us. Hopefully Eddie doesn't kill a bunch of things. Ooh, plane downed. Downed plane? Surely it's good stuff in here. Yeah, ammo is always good. Whoa. Eddie, stop shooting things. Oh no, thank you. I didn't even see those. Oh. Oh, these things are coming from everywhere. Really take the stealthy approach with Eddie. Oh man, I thought we'd be able to go inside it. I probably thought that last time as well. Okay, let's continue heading vaguely towards the cinema. Oh no, she was shooting that. Oh, thank you. Yeah, do that, lady. Awesome. Sure where you came from, buddy. Are you alright, Eddie? Yeah, he's fine. Okay. We will continue heading towards this. Just some random jackal guy. Which I thought was from the den that I found, and then there wasn't much there. Maybe I missed the story behind it. Maybe it was like, oh, we need someone to, like, do this part. Like, go into this mine. And then I just, like, randomly stumbled on it. Which does happen in this game a lot. Especially because I enjoy just wandering around. Didn't realize he was shooting me though. Hello, puppy. For some reason, I thought it was the, you can sit down, pup. Hey, I'm in the drive-in. What was I meant to be doing here? What is that? Is that a satellite? Hello? Okay. You don't look too good, buddy. Nothing happened since the midnight showing at the moment it started yet. Okay. When is it meant to start? I remember. Can we wait? Is there a W? No, W is moving. Jeez, he looks rough. But yeah, I remember going to drive-ins. They were awesome, even though the speakers sucked. Well, I guess we'll go investigate this while we wait. So is that what I was doing? I was just checking out this, like, investigate the midnight showing at the Mojave Drive-In. Okay, I mean, we'll wait till midnight. Unsure what time it is now, but we'll have a look. Wonder what this place is. Looks like it's burnt to the ground. I'm gonna take the car and see it. He's killing scorpions. Thanks, Eddie. Basically indispensable. This time. I will take the laser rifle. It's just shooting scorpions while I'm running around. What's that thing? I'll take a lottery ticket. Maybe I'll get lucky. Hey. Oh, I missed it. How did I miss it? Oh, sorry, Eddie.
Did you see that? That guy was gonna kill me.
Are you all right?
I am now. I was just minding my own business heading west when that psycho came out of nowhere and started shooting. He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you?
Sure.
No, I don't think so. Caps are caps, right? Look, I think I need a few moments to compose myself, then head out. Once again, thanks.
Okay, well, I didn't get any reward.
Sucker!
Hey.
You like that?
Oh, you're about to die. Okay. That was very weird. Oh, she had a bunch of them. Thank you. Eddie, are you right? He's fine. Okay. I mean, I've caught him on fire a few times and he hasn't reacted, so... Uh-oh. Did Eddie turn that guy into a pile of ash? Nipped him. I thought I was here before. I guess not. That is sure a tire fire. Okay. Okay, well, we're gonna go have a look through Nipton. Hey, what are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Don't have to be kidding me, right? I don't need to. No. We'll just accept it. They're running away? Okay. They're my mates. Yeah, well. Take that. Oh, these are the legions. That's right. I forgot about these guys. Hey, get him, Eddie. I need a new weapon. I'm very tempted just to go straight there, but I think we'll try the 9mm. Is that a buzz? Oh, wow. Shoot. Just failed. Oh, I didn't do anything. I think it's because I was dressed as a, I think it's because I was dressed as an NCR member. We're just gonna clean house, I think. I think that's what happened. I came dressed as an NCR member, and they're like, "Hey, what are you doing?" Yeah, I can't even get out of it. So, well, everyone has to die sometime, I guess. Let's eat some corn. Jeez. Whew. Did not see that. Goodness. Okay. Be more careful. Goodness. That was scary. Just a random explosion. Well, explosive. I forgot you could do this. Oh. Oof. Oh. Hey, hey. Oh. Eddie, you savage. Do I need some dog meat? Well, actually, I might need some right now. So much for the so much for the yeah, there we go. I was like, oh, I know, I'm just gonna wander around and investigate. Oh, okay, that used the key, so that's important. More dogs. Need to use my little map a bit more. Looks like they raided the place pretty well. Everyone's just in outfits. Okay. Yeah. Man. I don't want to check out around here first to make sure there's there's another dog. I can see it. Do I have? All right. Okay. Happy here. I think we're gonna go upstairs, take a look. Dang, this guy's killed everyone. Okay. Very close. Oh, I heard that just as I was. Oh dear. I am. Oh, I need a Nuka-Cola, so. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Not used to looking for them. Okay. Thought about it and then didn't. Yeah, get him. Oh, this Eddie is a beast. Okay. Now, this lottery tickets is there. Okay, now, this looks like some sort of courthouse or meeting. Probably a meeting because the desk. I mean, I'll take the apples and the noodles now. Okay, don't really see anything up to the next floor. I need these. No one up here. But I've been blown to smithereens before. Thinking, nah, we're fine. So keep an eye out on the ground. What is here that they didn't want me to see? Why would they lock a door? Because of this? No. Because of that? No. I mean, I'll take this Esperilla. Very unusual. Locked door with not much behind it. No, sir, I don't like it. Ooh. Oh, a big book of science, you say? I remember this. What does a big book of science do again? Does it permanently raise my intelligence? Is that what it is? Oh, just science. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's do it. Okay, set it up well for the cats with the Rosie. Haha, life we've met suits me just fine. I'm glad I didn't go any further to the east. Okay, okay. Promising development, if I'd say so myself. Seems things went to hell at the NCR correctional facility. Roaming free sounds like a bad thing. It would be if not for the political acumen and interpersonal alchemy of yours truly, Mayor Joseph B. Stein. Powder gangers. Open for trade with the powder gangers. That's hilarious. Mr. Fox. Fantastic Mr. Fox. Caesar's Legion. Yeah, see, that's why. They saw me in this get up and they were like, kill him. Well, dude, what is testing? Okay, yeah, no. Okay, yeah, let's get out here. Great story, bro. I don't have any more lockpicking stuff, do I? No! No! 41! That's so annoying. This game drives me nuts with that. I guess we'll find some stuff to kill and come back. Oh, actually, we can go downstairs. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, we need to go all the way down to the basement. Turned out the basement was probably smarter to go down first because this was kind of the main area. There's a lot of dogs. Where was that? I thought it was this way. Oh, here. Okay, look on the ground for explosives. What's all with all the lottery tickets? Junk food. Potato crisps, yum. Oh, please. Please. Oh, dang. Okay. Cram, cotton. Ooh, dandy boy. Okay, I am encumbered. So this is not good. Do I really need this? That is the question. Do I really need three of these? Okay. Ooh. Oh, did I just take? Yeah. Oh, not another. Laser rifle. Which one's better? Yeah, that one. Okay. Oh, no, I'll take the ammo so that I can carry. What? Let's get rid of that. There we go. Okay, so I think we get out of here. Hopefully it's still daytime. Let's find some stuff to gain some XP. And put it all in lockpick. As much as I like the... I don't want a reloading bench. I want a repair bench. No, I'm good. Like all the old ham radios. No. Okay. Is that a doctor's bag? No. Oh, I'll take the sensor modules. I got very excited just then. So this place was sacked and destroyed by Caesar's Legion, I'm assuming, is what happened.
Every day is a good day to die.
Oh.
Is that the best you can...
My goodness. That just, like, completely caught me off guard. That was awesome, but whew. Okay, recycle. No, take it out of it. Not yet. Dude literally just was waiting for me there. No, I don't need those. Get to that in a sec. Oh, this guy's the one that... Legion, eh? Give me up a level. Okay, let's have a look at this. Gusty's up and running. This terminal works. So here we go. Journal fix the terminal may stain too, so you can. Oh, this is the guy. It'd be nice to have pay rise while the ship's hard thaw, maximum, but I only show one Gusty to Gal. That admiration technical then reveals second Gusty. Okay, we should take the wonder glue. Welding gun, you say? Okay, let's get. There's too many, like. Oh, what happened? Okay, I have too many weapons. I'm going to admit this. I definitely don't need the Ripper. I'm probably not going to use that. Man, this place just got smoked. What is that thing? Why would I open that? What? What was that? I think stingy somehow. Oh, I saw it for the first time. How'd we get out? Oh, that's good. Dang, this guy was loaded. Is this the one I just unlocked? No. Okay. Whoever owned this place was a. Yeah, that's it. Nice. Okay. Oh, can I sleep in the bed? What time is it now? 6 p.m. That's good. Okay, let's head out. So they broke out? Is that what happened? Oof. At least I'm getting better at spotting them, yeah? Yeah, let's get out of Nippon. I don't like this place. So I do want to go back as soon as I've got a bit more XP, so I can open some basic stuff. Especially up on the third floor. But we're going to see what happens at this movie theater. Ooh. Feels like that anti-crash kind of fixed the jump, or else I'm just getting used to it. Oh.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes.
Hey, Malcolm.
Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
Oh, dude.
Okay. You're a dangerous sort. I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful, which made me follow you for a spell.
Okay.
It started off innocently enough.
Puppy, what are you
doing? I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No one knows.
No one knows.
Weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated.
Okay, where can I
find
them?
All over the place.
Okay.
You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep... Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places.
Who's Festus?
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus.
Okay.
It's also said he's been around since the war. That'll make him pretty damn old. But I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him. And they weren't the lying type either.
Okay.
No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Okay. Alan Marks, you say. Whoa. What's happening? Seems to be the source of the strange transmission you received. Old World Blues is recommended for experience. What? You have a premonition that while you'll be unable to return to the Mojave until you solve the mystery of the Big Empty, you will be able to take anything you can still carry with you and you'll be able to return. Oh, is this a DC? I can't remember what this is. Was this a DC? Is this like an extra bit? What was that called for some reason? DC? I'm sounding stupid. I will leave it alone for now. Okay. At least we know what it is. We solved that issue. Let's set up another quest. Yeah, how do I listen to it? Is it there? No. Listen to Bengal's journal and get information where your attackers are gone. Okay, but what's the... How do I listen to it? I might as well eat that. That's his journal. I can't listen to that. I'm really confused. I know there's a way to do it, but I honestly can't remember now. Okay, so what do I need to do? Listen to Beagle's journal. That's what I want to do. That's annoying.
The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything.
Mm-hmm.
Now those tough-looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard.
Mm-hmm.
So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak, where they'll meet up with someone.
Okay.
I guess I could track them if I needed to, but... The town of Prim needs me here to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Okay, Okay, well, time to head out into the waste for a bit, yeah? Head to Novak through Nipton. I just went through Nipton, and it was a wasteland. I'm very close to level 6, so I wanna shoot some stuff just to get some. I wanna get some XP, and then get the locksmith, and then go back and open all that stuff. Okay, well, I think I might have to do that in the next stream, because it is almost time for lunch and I'm getting hungry. So I might just leave you guys here. Thankfully I'll just do that. Thankfully no crashes, so the anti-crash obviously works. And thanks for watching.